The leadership of the NPP in the Akwatia constituency is still grieving about the loss of the Akwatia seat to the National Democratic Congress NDC. The party in the just ended general elections lost the parliamentary seat with a margin of about 1,000 votes, but even though the NPP won the presidential level, the executives are not happy with the situation. Addressing a press conference in Akwatia to deliberate on what might have led to the cause of their defeat in the parliamentary election, the chairman of the party in their constituency, Ahaji Baba Yakubu, accused the outgoing MP, Mercy Edijemfi, of masterminding the defeat of the party in the parliamentary race, and stated that Madam Edijemfi and all those who did not support NS Kumi would be expelled from the party.
Coincidentally, Enya Akotien Wau, a Dentian Board District, Obia Free Junas, Kosia Achu Wachinina, a coincidence at Dentian Wofo.
Correct.
Nasene Yako, you of your Wanchi, Na Akotia 4C, Omuya and Soja for young two Abamanua, meeting in embassy from Amman Profona, almost Omuya and Soja for the way you are making partner.
But the outgoing MP Mercy Edijemfi has rubbish the allegations leveled by the executives.
And then we are my own, I made to say, a chairman, Baba Yakubu. I friends am true for say, me mako 3 years to come and crop for a moment to ma. Me catch on baby be around the park or see me die here to a bar. And I felt if he sent me real me primates, my friend am an isika and to ma and I'm a chubby at the ekeken. Me throw challenge ma omo say omo mbe nipa kunu mra na o meka nkyere me sa ma say na ma misika say se me kwoto aba e ma okoyo ana ma say na ma misika say se me kwoto aba entia okoyo entia eneskumi mi ma obi e sika mi na mo nusu ye campaign to consciousness ya ye campaign ma obi ehu se bi ye campaign ama party no enti mi ma omo mi challenge baba ye nkro se chairman ono akasa nyi ni hu di osi form kra anse no akogina bonte se I suspend me. Oh no, the bad party in the moon will be my dear friend is suspension. Oh no, I can send you can suspend dinner. Answer, now, quit your party, no, my anus, I know. Yes, sure, my name say. Oh, but I mean, send me if you say, no more found co-position, I'm a ninja. A dancing as a manager. Party now co-position, I am ya. Me credit the area, who? And so, mamma, may I do my own.
Amase, who lost the party's primaries, was dissuaded by senior members of the party, including President Akufo-Addo, Senior Minister Yawo Safumafo, Ochehini Amotia Oforipain, and a host of others from running as an independent candidate despite calls from her supporters who were eager and willing to support her. Even though she accepted and heeded the advice, she never joined the NPP's parliamentary candidate NS Yakumi on his campaign tours. A lot of NPP supporters are yet to come to terms with the loss of the constituency to the NDC.